Let us start part 2, chapter 12, Smart Chart, NCERT class 5. In this video, we will learn about helping hands and chapati chart. So, page number 162 to 163, NCERT class 5. Let us start helping hands. So, in the EVS period, teacher asked children whether they help their parents at home. There were different answers. Children named the work in which they help their parents the most. The teacher collected their answer and made a table. So, teacher in EVS class asked the children who is helping their parents. Helping their parents and made a list. So, how was the list look like? The list was look like this. In this, she has written name of the work and here number of the children. So you can see going to the market 47 children, washing utensils 15 children, washing clothes 3 children, making serving food 25 children, cleaning the house 10 children. Okay, so she has written like this. Now we can add the children. How can we add easily? Just make the pairs. 47 plus 3, 50. 15 plus 25, 40. And 10 is here. So 40 and 10, 50. And 50 and 50, 100. So total number of children said they are helping in some way or other way is 100. Okay, so what is half of the 100? Half of the 100 is 50. Quarter of the 100 is 25. So you can see making and serving food is done by 25 children, which is quarter of 100, 47. Going to market is said by 47 children, which is slightly less than half of the total children. So this can be represented in picture form. How to represent this in picture form? Let us have some basic understanding. Chapati chart. Chapati chart, it is also called as pie chart. Why do we call it chapati chart? Because shape of this chart is like chapati. And what is the shape of chapati? Yes, this is round shape. Okay. So, if I want to know whether children like milk or not, if all the children like milk, then this complete circle represents that all the children like milk. But if there are 40 children, 20 say they like milk, 20 say they don't like milk. Like milk, don't like milk. So what is 20, what is the fraction of 20 for 40? 20 divided by 40. We cancel 0 to 0. Now 2 upon 4. 2 1s are 2. 2 2s are 4. Means half. Means 20 is half of the 40. Means half of the children like milk, half of the children doesn't like milk. Okay. So we divide the circle in two parts and this is half portion. Okay. So this half says they like milk and this upper half say they don't like milk. Okay. So if we have to represent 50-50%, we can do like this. So if there are 10 children, out of that 40, they like tea. So how to represent 10 children, they like tea? Means they who don't like milk, they are 20. Out of that 20, 10 children like to have tea. Means out of this upper half, 50% or 10 children means quarter of total like tea. So how to represent quarter? Like this. So we can say this portion of the children like tea, and what is that? 1/4 means quarter. So quarter of the portion like tea. Okay. So in this way we represent pictorially about the data. So what fraction of the total is that can be represented in the pie chart or chapati chart? So let us see how to represent our data in chapati chart. Now you can fill chapati chart to show the numbers given in the table. Look and find out. Children who help in making or serving food are 1/3 of the total children, 1/2 of the total children, 1/4 of the total children. Okay. Who are helping their parents in serving and making food, they are whether 1/3 or 1/2 or 1/4. Okay. So let us first represent. This is the chapati chart for our data. You can see total is 100. 47 is less than half, slightly less than half. So we have cut it some portion out of half. If this line is straight, means half, slightly portion is cut it, means this portion is representing going to market. Okay. Washing utensils, 15 children, let us see. Making and serving food, 25. 25 is quarter of total, and this orange color is representing quarter of total, means making and serving food. Now, cleaning the house, 1/10 portion already given. What left? These two left. So this is smaller portion, means this is represented by this washing cloth. And this is for this washing utensils. So in this way we can understand the chapati chart, and pictorially we can see that quarter portion is this. Now see the question. Children who help in making and serving food is 1/3, 1/2 or 1/4. You can see making and serving food is 1/4. 1/4 of the total. So this is the correct answer. Okay. So now this is for this video, and now it is time to your homework, practice time after school. So what you have to do, you have to call your 10 friends and ask them what they do like to do after school, and make the table for that, like watching TV. If you will call 10 of your friends, 8 may like TV after school, 2 may like to play football after school, 5 may like to read storybooks, some other activity may be there, cricket. 5 children like to play cricket at home, and there will be several other activity. You can write here and write the number. Next, what you have to do, you have to write tally marks for these. If you don't know how to write tally mark, you can see the part number 1 of this chapter. You will learn that 8. It is 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 is represented like this. 2. 2 is represented like this. 5 is represented like this. 5 is represented like this. Okay. So you have to complete this exercise then as a homework. So this is all for this video. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe the channel if you have not subscribed.